So you'll start, I'll have your five and five, five here, five there. I'm gonna go through everything that you'll do on the window side of the room first, and then everything that's on the wall side, we'll go from there, all right? First thing, low squat punches. I have a wide variety of weights for your pleasure this evening. So you're in a low squat, and you're punching and twisting, all right? Whole body, turn, and punch, okay? 60 seconds, everything is 60 seconds. Half military press. So you're gonna start in the military press form, right? And just halfway up, okay? The full gives you a release. This gives you more tension and tightness, all right? Just keep moving, just halfway up. Single arm kettlebell swings. Different weights if you want something lighter, there's something lighter or heavier. So you're gonna start, you're gonna swap out each swing, so we're not doing 30 and 30. So you're here, swing it up, as you come down and come back up, switch arms. If you're new to this, do the lighter weight, okay?
Or don't stand near me.
Yeah. Don't stand near Allie. Okay?
You just go to your shoulder height?
Yes, just shoulder height. All right, for the side lunge squat, you can either use two dumbbells or a kettlebell, whichever you're comfortable with. So you're gonna start center position, okay, wide. You're gonna lunge to the right, wide squat, lunge to the left. Squat, okay? So each side, squat. Okay, any questions on that? Upright row with a hold. So this, you're gonna do two upright rows, and on the third, you're gonna hold it for 3 seconds, okay? So it's one, two, three, one, two, three, release. So you're gonna one, two, three, one, two, three. So you want that static hold, all right? Feel that squeeze. Nothing else should be moving. If you are doing this to get the weight up, drop weight, balance your form out, support your lower back, bend your knees a little bit, and you're just rising up, okay? Open curl press. You're gonna start in a standard curl position. Again, knees slightly bent, our palms facing up, open it, bring it back in. Curl it up, press it up. Back down, curl, and okay, why are you laughing?
I'm
sorry. All right, so again, you're in the curl position. Open it up, bring it back in. Curl it up, turn it out, push it up, okay? It's not about speed, so just make sure you're getting the form and the movement. And then renegade rows. Down in plank, push-up position, rowing. Do your best to keep your core tight, body straight, okay? Any questions on the window? All right, for the wall, everybody line up on that side, five and five. Three-part push-ups, narrow, standard, wide, all right? So you're gonna start narrow. Your arms are tight in. These are strictly tricep by push-ups. Down, all right? Like you should be honestly rubbing the side of your body, okay? Standard. Wide. Okay?
Just one.
You'll just repeat it.
Huh? For a minute.
Yes, for a minute. So narrow, standard, wide, back to narrow, standard, wide. Wall sit with crisscross. You can use any kind of weight. There are fives, there are the smaller weights, eights. You're gonna be in a wall sit, nice and low, palms up, crisscross. Okay? For a minute. Dip down low. All right, weighted toe touches. here. All right, it's like a V-up, but it's one at a time. Okay? Knees to elbows. You'll want to drop weight. And it's crisscross, all right? Again, it's not speed. You're here. Okay? Crisscross, knees to elbows. Mountain hops. You start at a plank, your foot comes up here. You're swapping. Okay? All right. Lunges with tuck jump. They're front lunges, split lunges. One, two, tuck jump. One, two. Okay? And then side plank crunch, we'll do 30 and 30. So you start out, right side, hand on your shoulder, crunch. 30 seconds, swap it out, okay?